Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Let's Play Deadlight. When we last left off, I was terrible at jumping. So, let's hope that I'm less terrible at it this time. And up here, over, alright. And, yep. Alright. Come on, don't die. Yep, alright. Much better. I don't know why we couldn't do that in the first place. Okay, there we go. And over here, and is there anything over this way? There's a person, I think. Oh, there's bullets. Bullets are handy. Never have too many of those. Alright, climb back up here so we can get over there. Yep. Alright. Come on, zombies. Come into the electricity. There we go. And... uh-oh. No. I thought you went into the electricity. There you go. Now you did, if you didn't before. And... now, I remember this. We're gonna actually have to run and then dive. There we go. And the only reason I know this is because I've actually recorded a lot further into this game, but there were some audio errors, so we've had to go back quite a bit. So for a little while here, I kind of know what I'm doing, but that's not in any way to say that I'm going to be any good at it. Yep. And you as well, and... there we go. Now they hopefully won't be coming after us anymore. I'll get this health, because I'm actually missing one health. There we go. And move this. There we go. Now I can climb up.
That sounds like a car. What the hell is happening out there?
Probably nothing good.
That's gunfire.
Definitely nothing good. Well, yeah, I guess at least we weren't with them, so we didn't get ambushed as well. We're just, you know, facing hordes of zombies by ourselves. Ah, jeez. Over? Yeah. Alright. Cutscene with no audio. Got my hand stuck in a box. And, look through the broken window. And somehow climb through that tiny broken window. Oh, bullets. Be careful where you put those bullets. Let me die in peace. Sam? Is that you? Wayne? Come in, fast. What the hell happened? Everything is my fault. Sorry, Wayne. Oh, God. I'm sorry. It's okay. It wasn't a good idea coming here. They've gone crazy. Those men appeared out of nowhere and attacked us. Good God, they shot me. I'm bleeding to death, Wayne. Yep. You appear to be bleeding to death, all right. Where are the others? The whole world is dying. Where have they taken them? I'm dying, Wayne. You're gonna die anyway. No, I don't want to die. No. We're not a good friend saying you're gonna die anyway. I have to save my comrades. Where have they taken them? Wayne. The safe point. They're all there. Yep, they're breaking in. Women. Where have they taken them, Sam? Tell me now. You've got to... women, children, my family... Carla's dead, now you are too. Yep, looks like it. Oh, they're definitely making their way in. I've got to get to that safe point. Yeah, we should probably get to that safe point. Alright. What do you got? Ammo. Won't say no to that. And shoot open it. padlock there and jump off the wall, and up we go. And oh look, a TV. Let's see what's on the TV. Well, that guy seems lovely. And he's playing the same video clip over and over again while he's talking. I wonder if this is him. Oh well, let's just keep going. Nothing to do here. What's up here? Nothing. Nothing but a yellowing bottom of the screen. Oop. There we go. Move this out of the way. And hopefully we can go down here. Well, what do you know? So we'll climb down the rickety ladder, and it'll break. Yay. Oh, frame rate drop. Bad frame rate drop. Hey. Notice me. Alright, fine. Oh, but you notice me pushing a button. But you don't notice me actually whistling at you, really? Well, you're gonna die anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Alright, let's continue. Press this button. It'll open the door on our right, but not quick enough, and it'd be nice if it was quicker, because these guys, they just want to come bother me, and as far as I can tell, they just spawn forever, so we're just gonna get a move on. There we go. Alright, time to run. Yep, that's exactly what we're doing, Randy Wayne. We're running. Like the Dickens. Yep. Alright. We'll let our stamina regen here and reload. And continue on our horrible path to hopefully survive. Boom. Up the stairs. Over the wall. Climb under here. Okay. And off the wall and up. Yes. And past the Exon station. Okay. We'll try and stay above ground level as much as we can. That's a health pack, I don't need it. Because, ground level is where all the zombies are, which means certain death. Slightly above ground level is where the zombies aren't, which means possible not death. Hey, another broken cutscene of me running with a gun. Shit, the end of the line! Yep, that looks like the end of the line. And a lot of people behind us. Nobody knows when the end will come until it's too late. Bam, bam! Uh-oh. Sewer's opening. And something's grabbing at our ankle. And pulling us into the sewer. This seems fantastic. So it might be a savior in disguise, for all we know. Ooh. This looks like before the zombies. How nice.
I keep having this dream. I'm running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something, or if I'm running to something.
Well, neither do we, so let's just continue running. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but that just seems like there are bombs going off in the distance. I don't know what else would create that much light out of nowhere. So,
my house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. And that's when I wake up.
Well, it's an unfortunate dream. Can't even get into your own house. I suppose there are worse dreams to have, but, you know, not being able to get into your house. That's no fun. You look like you do have a screw loose.
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens. Don't come any closer.
Yeah, go away.
Rat moves. Rat smells.
Go away, the rat.
Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
All right, we don't know you, and you just dragged us into a sewer, but yeah, sure, I'll follow you. Why not? Seems like a perfectly logical thing to do. Yeah, this seems...
And the rat kept all my weapons. Come on.
Yeah. We're in a bad spot. But luckily we can use these traps in order to make the zombies die. Hello, Harold the Rat.
Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me.
Yeah, I don't like you, Harold the Rat. You seem to be really shady. Right, so he's gonna send us on some dangerous path through his labyrinth.
They will kill you if you're not smart, Mr. Wake.
Yes, another trap. There we go. And now we can climb up on the trap. So that we can just climb over his other trap. Great way to avoid it, because I don't think zombies can do that. Oh god. Yep. We gotta move quick here, or else we are going to die. Up the ladder. There we go. All's good. Ladder ain't gonna fall. Don't laugh. Just open the door.
I know my name.
The rat knows everything. The rat smells everything from down here.
I don't like that. This guy's really shady. I don't think trusting him is a good idea. But, you know, I don't see much other option, so let's do it. And over to the left there's where we've actually just come from. It's the only reason I'm not exploring there. See? That's where we came from.
There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
Why not?
You. Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths.
Right. So you're just not gonna follow us down the dangerous path, because you've got a safe path. That's great. Alright, just run through under here. Yep. I didn't mean to tackle the zombie. Get away from me, zombie. That worked. Actually worked better than I thought it would. Though, losing one health bar wasn't the greatest thing ever. What's this? No, first aid kit. Well, that actually worked out really well for us. And we're noticing these markings on the wall. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get away, everybody. Aw, man. Okay. Next time we know we have to run right away. But those markings on the wall, they definitely tell us a little bit about the traps. You know, they kind of say, oh, hey, look, there's a trap here. Of falling spikes. So, jump and jump and, oh, fall. Okay. At least the ones that fall here can't live. And, okay, we need to get right below where we are now. I can't open it until I talk to him, though.
Quick, you're doing very well. Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
This guy, I have a feeling he's really bad people. So, yeah, because he's laughing while we're trying to traverse his labyrinth. So, you know, it leads me to believe that he's not, is this just a dead guy, or can I do something? No, just a dead guy, okay. He's forcing us to do this labyrinth, and I don't like that. Because that just seems like... That just seems something like a supervillain would do.
You saved my life just to kill me?
That's what it seems like.
You're doing very well, my friend. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on your feet and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait. So he's brought other people in here. My friends. To die.
Murdered on the way to the safe point.
He just laughed because we want to find our friends. Yep. Definitely don't trust this guy. Dislodge this small object. Maybe. There we go. Dislodged it. And free box! Now we can push this box into the spikes so that we can slide down here all fancy-like. See, we can look at the markings now.
Walls are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth.
Yeah, that they do. Alright, jump. Oh god, jump. More jump. And, alright, now let's not fall into any spikes. Land on this. Okay, and jump. And jump, roll, so that we don't die. There we go. Oh, and fall. This guy, in his evil labyrinth. Yeah, he is. I don't trust this guy one bit. Alright, then we can shoot. Dink. And jump. Alright. Oh, I have to crawl under here? Okay. And jump across. There we go. And now we can climb down. Whee! Alright. It says that there's... Oh, yep, there's traps to the left. So, let's be careful here. And, run, jump! Okay. Safety. Now, gotta shoot this thing down here, but you gotta angle it off this wall. There we go. Jump, and jump to the ladder! There we go. Because so far as I can tell, a lot of these things that we hit, well, this one wasn't, apparently, but a lot of the things we hit are actually timed, which makes it more difficult. And we can't swim, so let's try to navigate here. Just open the platform or whatever. Let us get through here. You're obviously evil. Just messing with us. Can I climb that, please? Thank you.
Good. You did it, Mr. Wade. Are you happy now, you crazy old man? It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rat smelled it.
Alright, so you are crazy.
We were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safer.
Yeah, I don't know if your definition of safe and my definition of safe are even close to being the same thing. Generally, I don't think of myself being safe by, you know, nearly dying at every turn and having someone force me into a path where I will almost die at every turn.
When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap.
Sound logic.
Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
He should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you, I need to find my friends.
Help the rat, and the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are. Maybe even your family.
Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Yeah, I guess we do. I still don't trust him.
What you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
Hopefully by take what we need, he also includes our weapons in that, because I would really like to have those back. But we'll find out exactly what he does mean next time. So, until then, as always, thanks for watching, and peace out.